does the scientific community feel that global warming is decreasing or increasing?
Yeah, you know, like a lot of people ask me, like, has there been a pause in global warming because, like, temperatures aren't increasing as fast as they were a decade ago? And I always say, you know, paws are for kittens and puppies because global warming is definitely still increasing. We're still getting more heat trapped into the oceans. The oceans are sucking it up. And sea level's still rising. Look at the sea level record for the last decade. It's going up like gangbusters, hasn't slowed down. So is there a pause in global warming? No, there's not really a pause in global warming. Sometimes there's natural fluctuations and we warm up a little faster in one decade and a little slower in another decade. But global warming, human-caused climate change, that's definitely going right on up in there. We haven't slowed down at all.